The end of his day, the life I've been given, is actually a song that was written by Rachel 100 years ago.